Oh man, it's a lineup is already starting to come. Thought I'd get it really started. Car's running a little bit warm here, waiting.
Like that?
Yeah, I'm surprised they made me drive over the bridge.
So just put your hands on the wheel.
Photo op. Those mud flaps, they stick out quite a bit. This one's kind of up on a pedestal. This place is starting to fill up here. The parking and everything is getting filled up.
Look at this, got the license plate, California Bird.
Still rolling in. There's one that came in that one's on air ride. I saw him lower it down. The one with the nice cool rims on it and everything.
Yeah, if you want to see some fish,
hey,
they're under the deck.
Yeah. Mixed match headlights.
See the green color of the blower?
Yeah.
That's a General Motors diesel blower. What's the unit?
Oh, it's a Detroit diesel?
It's a Detroit diesel blower.
Yeah.
671 Detroit diesel blower.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. I've got an old loader with the Detroit screaming Jimmy.
Mounted it on a big Plunkitt. I can show you some of the detail.
Yeah.
If you go over and say hello to the cowboy and ask him for an autographed picture, we get some great pictures down here. Yeah, you come up here. Are you that tall? Yeah, you. I guess you could ride.
Take
a look at that. That's some of the detail inside the car. Look at the pedals.
The jack in the box. Yeah, and all the pedals. Yeah, the flower.
Oh, even the seats.
Oh, I like the gauges. That's pretty cool. What do you call this beast?
It's called the clown car.
The clown car, eh?
On the Discovery Channel, it was called. The episode was called Freak Show on Wheels. The episode of Discovery was called Freak Show on Wheels. But Darnell named the clown car.
I did say that.
That's cool.
I did say that on the show. But they mentioned my KS-Mile board multiple times.
Oh, I like it. With all the little details, that's pretty cool. Yep.
That's
a big block.
I think every kid in the 90s had this poster up on their wall in their bedroom. Mm-hmm.